Hey, look. A Let's Play. Amazing, right? This is my Let's Play on Dragon Block C modded series. Gotta do my hair again. We'll do cyan, because I'm a creative. Promise. I promise I'm a creative. So, well, I'm still technically playing Minecraft, so it's fine. I just can't play the full screen. There's no point in making a bed or a house. Oh, that runs so much better. See, it runs so much better. This is training points. This is things that I can upgrade. Don't mind that. This is stuff where I can create attacks. I'm training. So basically, Minesweeper. Oh, I won't bore you with this. Just fair warning. I will be training off screen a lot. I need something that gives me food. Ooh, a village. Also a pumpkin. I will say that I am playing in 1.7.10. That's the only place this mod works. Damage indicators would have been useful for this mod, but it's matte. Give me the potatoes. Give me the potatoes. I don't know why it's lagging so bad. Because I need more RAM. Alright, cows. Gimme. You might think this is unfair, because I can just one-shot everything. And to that, I say, fuck you. Fudge you. You might ask why I have my F3 menu up. Ah, shit. Maybe I should have done that first. But, I need to find a special little place. Now, for anyone who's actually seen Dragon Ball Z, or Super, or Dragon Ball itself, or played any of the games, knows that I am way off in my directions. Found it. Welcome to Corn's Tower, everyone. If you do play this mod, I will leave a link in the description of where it is. I might, I don't know. It's a pain in the butt to get up here. Ow. Thank you. Get you a sense of being. And a flying nimbus. Oh. Ow. We'll hide in this little corner over here. I know how to Minecraft, I promise. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. Oh. Doing Minecraft stuff. Hey, I did it. I killed the creeper. This mod, you still can't jump high enough to reach that. Minecraft. Minecraft. Oh. Perfect. There's new. Wait. Boom. I am giant monkey now. Roar. Haha. And back. Good timing. Oh no. By doing off-screen training, I mean a lot. Why is there so many creepers? Would you stop that? An Enderman, and I don't see it. Oh, you bastard. Oh, you person. Beat you with this bone, boy. No. Hug. Oh. I have an axe. I'm still strong. Roar. Coachella. Capel. Wata. Yeah. Ayah. Now you be might be saying, hey, don't eat that. Well, it also helps restore my battle power. AKA the blue bar. So, you may be wondering, why is this idiot running around in the desert? Why? That's a hole. An oddly suspicious hole. It's not oddly suspicious anymore. Nina. Nobody asked you. I don't know why I didn't build a shovel. Now, if I was a sane person, and I'm not, because I'm playing modded Minecraft, you'd be like, hey, take that diamond horse armor. But I'm not gonna need diamond horse armor. You might be saying, what? You don't need diamond horse armor? And no, I don't. This is your story. I need to find a rocky biome, so it's gonna be fun. More sand. More sand. What am I doing? I got this. I got this for multiple reasons. I'll stop now. Oh, I found something. Yeah. Oh shit. Why? Why? Ah, there it is. You are in the safe zone of Master Cell. I personally think he can go fly a kite, but hello, you wanna be friends? Don't stand in my way if you care for your health, so get lost or I'll kill you. Okay. See how we're doing on time. I've been recording for almost 30 minutes. Sorry. Well, I'm gonna end this episode here. So, next time on Dragon Block C, will our hero find a rocky biome? Find out next time. And stay tuned for updates.